White Monster today.
No, white Gatorade.
White Gatorade, we're getting healthy. Alright guys, welcome back to another episode. We are pull off our lake washing project for a little bit here, waiting on some step units from VersaLock. So we've got a project that we started last year. We did phase one, which is this boulder wall here. We did a driveway extension and then built this big boulder wall. This is like late last November in preparation for an addition on the house. So they're doing like a whole new garage, new like family room and everything. So pretty big addition. Like the whole house is getting remodeled. It's gonna be really cool. So we're back. See over there, the foundation's sticking up for the garage. So we gotta build a boulder wall along that foundation. And then we've also gotta extend our boulder wall from last year. The elevations and stuff kind of changed because we didn't have like a set drawing for the addition last year. It was kind of a guess. So we're gonna raise this wall that we built last year. Where it starts to taper, we're gonna add like another foot and a half to that, going all the way down, and then we're adding like another, I think, 25 feet that way. And we're gonna raise that up, which will bring our driveway up, and then from there, we'll build our boulder wall along that foundation. So we're gonna be here, today's Thursday, and then we got Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Gonna try to get close to finishing it all by Sunday. That's the goal, so. We gotta work through the weekend, but they're waiting on us to backfill that foundation. So we gotta do what we gotta do to get things done for our customers. So we're gonna be here next few days, and yeah, I gotta go move excavator quick for the truck. So we got our first course in on this upper wall. We set some giant rocks on this base course. So we got our first course in, and then we laid out our fabric over the wall. We laid out our sock tile behind the wall, and we backfilled the sock tile with 3/4 inch clean stone. That's all the way down about, we got about 12 inches in. Now we're gonna backfill or fill the front up a little bit like Xander's doing up there, just to lock our face of the wall in, and then we're gonna compact that. And then we're gonna go to the other side on the back side, fully compact all our fill behind here between the wall and the new foundation. Pack this layer completely. Then we're gonna put in some GeoGrid in between the wall and the foundation just to stabilize the wall and the fill in between. And then we'll backfill another 12 inches. We'll compact that, and we're gonna do another row of GeoGrid. And then from there, we'll start building our wall back up, and we'll probably have to do one or two more layers of GeoGrid in between. So this is like I think the tallest point's like 5 foot tall, so requires GeoGrid on this. So yeah, that's what we've got going.
Said it'll be my death, but I can't quit you for the life of me. When you walk in 10 out of 10 times out of 10, I'm a hell of a mess. I wanna taste your cooking. I know I shouldn't, but girl, I must confess. Like a tall sip of Jackie Coke, sweet child of mine on the radio. Colorado left hand cigarette smoke. When you turn me on, I just can't turn you down. Like a damn good time, stirring up a dust devil dirt road.